practice, they've done something a little different. And I think this year, they, instead of the Des Moines practice, they kind of made this as a senior, you know, like you said, a class project, something you do. As a group, we got a couple underclassmen here just to get some community service Hawkeye championship points. But yeah, all the seniors are here, and besides Aaron Menz, he stayed home trying to give back, and it's a good opportunity to get out here and put some kids through some drills.
Talk about the points thing. Is that, you guys are football players, you guys are very competitive to get where you are. I imagine when it comes to the points and the volunteering, you guys are competitive as anyone.
Yeah, 100%. You know, the Hawkeye championship, something really special our program does all season. Building, team building activity to try to get some leadership going, get some younger guys along, and you know, everything's competitive, whether you're making body weights, showing up to class on time, going to your tutors, and like you said, community service is a way to get points for your team. So it's a great thing for us, and this is a good opportunity for us to give back, come out here and give back a little bit.